I'll show you guys what 410s look like. So what you need to take that off is a 3/8 ratchet. So what I'm doing now is I'm cleaning off the surface. I got most of it, but like, this is how you know what's up. AM 4.1, either 4.2. I already applied the gasket maker, so I'm putting everything back together. Okay, so we got the drain bolt out. That's where we're gonna fill it. So I'm gonna go ahead and use a Lucas oil, heavy duty. Oh. All right, so I got a 4.3 Chevy Silverado. It's got shorty headers, as you can see. I got this 3-inch intake. Pretty soon, I'll be porting the manifold and the throttle body. I have it dumped, but pretty soon I'm gonna have it come out to the side. But for now, that's how I have it. Got you guys on a quick startup. Step on it.